to hell, I'm buying.
What's your history with this gang?
Some mutually beneficial dealings and some occasional violence. The Talons weren't even a blip on our radar until the plague in 2185. Your little war against the other gangs left a vacuum.
Not my intention.
Their leader, Darius, took advantage of the situation and carved the Talons a bigger piece of the local drug trade.
Are we enlisting them because they're good or because we need numbers?
They're cannon fodder. We're using them because they're the only game in town.
You're gonna let them know that?
Relax, Shepard. This is how it works on Omega. Just let me do the talking and...
Commander, Cerberus forces are scrambling. Looks like an attack on the Talons. Judging from clone chatter, the priority target is in the area. Could be the Talon leader.
Kurai.
Looks like we fight our way through Cerberus to get to them.
Guess so.
Let's move.
Why would they leave crates of red sand lying around like this?
Maybe they had something more important going on.
Not Darius. Profit is the only thing that matters to him. Anything else can burn.
Maybe it's not Darius in control anymore.
One of these air shafts should lead us to Talon territory.
The terminal is active. Thank you, Commander.
So, what's up here? Oh, nice.
Power's offline.
There should be a control switch for the generator nearby.
Looks like they were using this to observe the detainment centers.
That tower is the Talon outpost we're heading for.
Looks like the Talons are given as good as they get. Understood.
Great. Go! Move it!
77%, Commander. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Keep it down. It's business, yo.
Sons of bitches.